may have been the worst of times, for it was certainly not the best of times. But the Second World War created many opportunities too, Presidente. For instance, it was during this time that your unmatched genius anticipated the need for frugal ways of life. Many homes had been bombed, and people everywhere were trying to adapt. The Isla de las Casas Modestas, your unparalleled experiment in equality, was to become so much more. Presidente, I received a boost. Time is...
Tropicans for military action warn that it can happen here. So remember to donate your unwanted bullets to keep our brave soldiers firing.
Genius is undeniable, President. Loyal Penultimo is...
This is quite the experiment, Presidente.
Please reinforce your armies, Presidente. We have enemies to our right.
Let's face it, it's better to be one of the Alps.
Chica, ven a mis brazos, que te quiero regalar un millón de besos. Ay, chica, serás mi esposa, yo te llevo hasta el altar si tú me amas. Unos cuantos días más de ausencia, dime, niña, ¿qué haré yo sin ti? Unos cuantos días más sin ti y escaparemos por el cielo, sí.
If I may have your attention, President.
Don't you just love watching the boats leave?
Unos cuantos días más de ausencia, dime niña, ¿qué haré yo sin ti? Unos cuantos días más sin ti, y escaparemos por el cielo, sí.
I had the nightmare again, Presidente. No, not the penguins. The destruction of Tropic.
I'm so glad I made...
Tropico is proud to welcome its new privateers and stresses that it's categorically not piracy when it's sanctioned by the state. Thank you. listener wrote asking, how can I help El Presidente win the war? The palace replies, vote El Presidente in the next election.
Let me guess. You're conducting the pews.
Good job there, Presidente. Thanks awfully. Hey, I'll say this about war.
Exports, Prez. Who doesn't love exports? Goods leaving port?
The citizens are demanding elections, President.
My tropicans, my people, my children. Your prosperity is my honor. Your solidarity is my faith, and I gracefully accept your love. You are my tropical. And what of my people? I feel your pain when your walls shudder and your roofs leak. Those of you who have roofs. But soon, roofs for all and walls for many. Our ongoing prosperity is supported by the capitalists, with thanks. We're grateful for the many fulfilling jobs you create for my people and your progressive attitudes toward taxation.
Presidente, your quest for equality is the talk of the military. We prefer a rigid hierarchy, but each to their own.
Need your help, Presidente. It's all gone.
I have been made fire captain of the island.
Oh, what a beautiful fire.
Our comrades rejoice in your support, Presidente. And of course, I'm sure the good citizens of...
Good job there, Presidente. Thanks awfully. Hey, I'll say this...
The election is a landslide, Presidente. The metaphorical kind, not the kind that accidentally reduces the size of the workforce.
My blood rival Proximo of Santo Tonto.
My flock are blessed with faith, hope and charity.
I wouldn't believe it, except that I...
Need your help, Presidente. It's up.
Presidente, it seems that German...
I knew I could count on you to do the right thing. Event.
Sir, we are unable to move the giant stone.
Presidente, the workers have a request. They wish not... It is a great day for our comrades.
Remember, Tropico could be invaded at any time. Keep your survival kit on hand. In the event of panic, breathe into the paper bag.
Good show. Not bad at all.
Thank you.
All done? Wonderful.
Let's face it, it's better to be one of the Allies than one of the Axis. You get to be an ally.
Presidente, I am inspired. I have solved...
Sir, yes, sir. Bad workman blames his tools, but he has to have some tools.
Exports, Prez. Who doesn't love exports?
A flying car's the future? Only if Tropico can win the war. So remember. If you want flying cars, be vigilant and buy war bonds.
Sir, yes, sir.
Presidente, you look bored.
Thank you.
My churches are full of people.
I had the nightmare again, Presidente. No, not the penguins. The...
Is complete.
The best defense is a good offense, Presidente, but as yet I am only...
Rich work. I am. The farm.
Plane touchdown at 1100.
Always a pleasure doing business with you, President.
U-boats versus submarines. Canal Uno investigates the underwater menace. Later, Atlantis fish people, the real underwater menace.
The citizens are demanding elections, Presidente.
My tropicans, my people, my children. Your pro-
Kidnapping those German scientists had the amusing side effect of sa-
The wars are over, Presidente. I would kiss you if it was not treason to do so. Proximo, aid to the Presidente of... Penultimo, humbly teach you something. Loyal Penultimo is...
You've got a surplus of workers, Prez, but no work...
The environment is a hot topic, Presidente, but your immediate efforts should focus upon the need for revolution and the...
Ah! The nun! She terrifies me! Did I say that out loud?
Stay vigilant, Presidente. Subversives are everywhere. Heck, I might be one. Presidente, the world thanks you. You're vic-
Yes.
Exports, Prez. Who doesn't love exports? Goods leaving...
I'm sure the good citizen...
The war may be cold, but the weather is going to be hot, hot, hot! Stay tuned for Canal Uno's meteorological report! Hoy hace caliente!
The election is a landslide, Presidente. The metaphorical kind, not the kind that accidentally reduces the size of the...
So, it now costs money to enter the church. I don't know why we didn't think of a sanctuary tax sooner. I'm always looking for ways to feel more guilty.
Comrade, read these encoded instructions, then burn the communique... Scramble this channel immediately. The code word is Borscht.
Flying cars have arrived in Tropico. Current flight times are less than a second, but our scientists are working hard on improving that.
Our comrades rejoice in your support, Presidente. And of course, we all rejoice equally.
Greetings, Presidente, and all listening spies. I assure you all that no sensitive information will be transmitted during this conversation.
Sometimes wonder, Presidente, what the world would be like.
The number one sign of being a spy is voting against El Presidente in an election. Do not make this fatal mistake, citizens. Thank you.
Freedom is all that matters, Presidente. Freedom for the market. Help me free... Seen the stock?
A good leader listens to the people, Presidente. Show you care for your Tropican comrades and win their hearts and souls. Though you do not get to keep them, okay?
Remember, war is peace, freedom is slavery, ignorance is strength, coffee is pineapple juice, and Tropico is the future. Stay tuned to Canal Uno.
My flock are blessed with faith, hope, and charity.
Thank you.
number of our brave citizens sailed away to fight.
The palace today announces a new mascot, Hermano Mayor. He is big and he's your brother. He'll always keep an eye on you, and that's a promise.
My beloved homeland. My adoring people. With sorrow, I have watched you toil. But have faith in me, El Presidente, and your troubles will soon be over. And what of my people? I feel your pain when your walls shudder and your roofs leak. Those of you who have roofs. But soon, roofs for all and walls for many. Let us speak of growth. For like a tenacious weed, tropical must grow. And even weeds have friends. Friends of the earth herself. Their love of the green is a love we can all share. So vote El Presidente for the future that you deserve. All of you, Viva Tropico!
What makes the Cold War so cold? The lack of love for El Presidente. Remember, loving El Presidente is your patriotic duty as a Tropican.
Another day, another deal They call me. A few opportunities came up. Nothing illegal. Well, nothing that can be proven to break any laws. What use is power if you don't exercise it? It'd wither away like a muscle you weren't using. Disastrous.
I'm sure the good citizens. Thank you.
That was a close one, Presidente. Apparently, some citizens need to be reminded just how much they love you.
El Presidente announces a new Snitch for Cash program. Report something suspicious today, and you could win fabulous cash prizes.
The statues have been...
Cigar factory's ready, Presidente. I've been thinking about selling stuff again, Presidente.
A listener wrote in asking, how do I know if my neighbor is a spy? The palace responds, take no chances. Spy on everyone.
Scramble this channel immediately. The code word is Borscht. We have 20 seconds from now.
Did they get to you? Sheesh, who can you even trust these days?
Thank you.
Presidente. The world thanks you. Your vigil...
Nice one, Prez. You sure can sell chocolate. Even grubby chocolate made in the least hygienic place in the world.
Contact. Comrade, secure... Scramble this channel immediately. The code...
Suspicious about your neighbor? You should be! Traitors to Tropico lurk in every corner. Be vigilant. Report anti-tropican behavior immediately.
The enemies of freedom are everywhere, even...
Pleasure doing business with you, Presidente. And I can pay you back 10.
Hey there, Presidente.
Thank you.
The citizens are demanding elections.
My friends, my people, welcome to a golden age of prosperity for every living Tropican. It was your trust that made it possible. Your trust of me, El Presidente. Other nations look to Tropico with a barely concealed jealousy that is fully warranted. We have all the best landmarks, and they keep carelessly losing theirs. And what of my people? I feel your pain when your walls shudder and your roofs leak. Those of you who have roofs. But soon, roofs for all and walls for many. As we strive, God shall not forsake our beautiful shores. Our spiritual friends guarantee this, for which we owe them one, in this life and the next. So vote El Presidente for the future that you deserve. All of you, Viva Tropico!
Hey, Presidente. We've got such an awesome garbage dump now. And by awesome, I mean totally disgusting.
You bought us some time, Presidente.
Nuclear missiles, the future of warfare, or planet-destroying insanity? A new report from the palace says classified.
A good deed, Presidente. Performed, no doubt.
Thank you.
I'm sure the good citizens of Tropico intend...
Comrade, read these encoded instructions, then...
The election is a landslide, Presidente. The metaphorical kind, not the kind that accidentally reduces the size of the workforce.
Scramble this channel immediately. The code word is borscht. Contact. Comrade, secure this...
official statement from the palace says there is nothing to be alarmed about. The sense of growing dread is perfectly normal.
Scramble this channel immediately.
Everyone, tropical hat.
Thank you.
Greetings, Presidente, and all listening spy. The package has been franked.
I'd never count my chickens before they hatched.
Palace announces today a new tax scheme allowing citizens to pay extra for preferential treatment during routine search and seizure actions. Sign up today!
Contact. Comrade. Secure this communication.
My grandpappy used to say, you can't make lemonade without a plantation and a good supply of migrant workers.
The citizens are demanding elections, Presidente. It seems that...
People of Tropico!
Like, dude, no. Lawns are nature's cinema. Hillsides are a double feature. From real to real, Presidente, a garden helps us feel.
Presidente, Spending time on this island is like watching grass grow. Could you build a movie theater? I need to catch up on my series. I sometimes wonder, Presidente. Presidente, spending time on this island is like watching grass grow. Could you build a movie theater? I need to catch up on my cereals. Great movie theater. I'd never count my chickens before they hatch.
Hey there, Prez! Boy, do I feel good today. Stocks soared over...
Sure, the good citizens of... That was a close one, Presidente. Apparently, some citizens need to be reminded just how much they love you.
Reinforce your armies, President. Do not panic.
The package has been franked.
Presidente, the workers have a request. They wish...
The enemies of freedom are everywhere, even where they're not. That is how...
How fortunate.
Remember, war is peace, freedom is slavery, ignorance is strength, coffee is pineapple juice, and Tropico is the future. Stay tuned to Canal Uno.
Presidente, your population is And so, Presidente, you proved that houses are the enemy of equality. For a short time after the war, houses were internationally shunned. But as the Cold War raged, houses came back into fashion, being warm and sheltering, and including cupboards and other useful storage spaces within which to put things. And so the door closed upon the Isla de las Casas Modestas' place in history with a creak, not a slam. You have done it, Presidente. Victory is ours. I mean, victory is yours.